Welcome to Reading Age Based channel. In this video, I am going to talk about cognitive perspective. Cognitive perspective states that our thoughts affect our behavior. Ulric Neisser is considered as the father of cognitive psychology, as he wrote the book Cognitive Psychology in 1960s, which marked the beginning of cognitive approach. Unlike behavioral perspective, which only focus on study of observable behavior or stimulus response pattern, cognitive perspective asserts that there are non-observable internal mental processes. This perspective assumes that a mental mediational process occurs between stimulus, that is input, and response, that is output, and determines the response behavior. As per this perspective, when a person sees a snake, there occurs a thought process in his mind, which ultimately determines his response behavior. If a person thinks a snake isn't poisonous or isn't too close to him, then he may act normally. But if he thinks that a snake is poisonous or is too close to him, then he may run away. Thus, as per this perspective, we need to understand the mediational process, that is internal mental process, in order to understand the response behavior. Many psychologists who adhere to the cognitive perspective compare human thinking to the workings of a computer, which takes in information and transforms, stores, and retrieves it when needed. In their view, thinking is a information processing, and that information is used in future for deciding whether to repeat the behavior or not. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then you can click the like button. And if you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below. For more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel.